Father, and we now say amen. John to the seven churches which are in Asia, and be unto you peace from which is and which was and which is come, and from the seven spirits which are before his throne. But let me go back to verse 3 now. I want to open it up and also say this to you. Blessed is he that readeth, and they that hear the words of this prophecy, and keep those things which are written therein, for the time is at hand. And my question still was this morning, what would you do if I told you the king is coming today? And he just said, though be blessed, those that read of this, for it is written therein, for the time is at hand. It has drawn near. When you look at the signs and what is going on, and a lot of us say, well, I never would have thought we would have had a president, Donald Trump, amen, about a lot of things that you would think this world would see, but get ready. How about count yourself in to what this world needs to see? How about the world seeing you? Amen. They seeing Donald Trump, but how about the world needs the time to see the church at this particular time as well? Because I always say, hey, the field is the world, and what the world is doing, amen, they got my stuff. Yeah. And the things that we need to operate and build the kingdom of God is in the world. So the time for the church is at hand. He said in verse 4 again, John to the seven churches which are in Asia. Oh, he said, man, y'all already talking about Asia. Grace be unto you and peace from him which is. Which what? Which is. So I don't want you to miss all this. Which is. Which was. He was. You know, I just told you the babe that was wrapped in swaddling clothes and came for 30-some years and died, suffered, and on that old rugged cross. But in 3 days, he rose again. He was. And he is. And the Bible says, and which is to come. And I know as many have said, he ain't coming, but I can promise you this. He is coming. But the thing is, are you prepared for his coming? Do you know what it's going to look like? I would say a lot of people got prepared this week. But a lot of places, the snowstorm didn't come. But when the weatherman spoke, all of you went and got prepared.
Amen.
Well, I'm telling you, the scripture is speaking that Christ is coming, and are you prepared, or are you getting prepared like you did on this week? But let me also say this. The storm probably didn't come hit your area this time, but I can promise you the storm is coming. Amen. So don't let everybody keep telling you he ain't coming or he coming.